This is Marwindi from GP Physiotherapy and Sports Medicine. I'm going to be talking to you about Achilles tendinopathy, which is another common condition that can come up in your lead up to your training to the Sutherland Surf. Basically, it's to do with the inflammation of the Achilles tendon, which attaches onto your heel bone, and usually arises with an increase in training. Basically, what happens is you'll either feel pain at the heel, at your ankle, or in your middle of your calf. Pain can usually come on at the time of a run, but more common than not can also come up a couple hours after or even the day following. The best thing for this is to come in for a tailored exercise program that focuses on loading up your tendon at the right stages so we don't have any inflammation when you're off to your run at the Sutherland Surf.